everybody, it's the Ginger Optimist. And today I'm gonna show you how I make my homemade peach ice cream and my Vitamix. So let's get started. The first thing you're gonna do is take a couple of frozen overripe bananas. And I'm gonna put in, it's one banana. And if you don't know how to flash freeze your bananas so they don't stick together, you can watch my how to flash freeze bananas video. Now I'm gonna add a teaspoon of peanut butter. Just use the banana to wipe that peanut butter right off the spoon. Gonna put in a couple of drops of pure vanilla extract. Some Silk almond coconut milk. I just cover the bottom a little bit more. And if I need more, I'll add more. Now I'm gonna add sliced frozen peaches. And I think we're gonna go ahead and add just a tad bit more of the almond coconut milk. Gonna put our lid on. Get this making ice cream. Let's give it a taste. So good. So quick, so easy, like that, and you've got amazing homemade peach ice cream. Well, thank you so much for watching The Ginger Optimist. If you enjoyed this, I hope you'll give me a thumbs up. And if you're not following me already, I hope you will. Have a great rest of your day. God bless. Bye.